And in today's video, I am going to be playing an online round of Team Deathmatch. Now, I am getting comfy for this, so I have pajamas on. And yeah, I'm going to start it off. Oh, and I unboxed said those three. Apparently. I'm gonna find a game. Team Deathmatch. Now today I have the topic of the M1 Irons and the ASM1 Reckless. No. It said I was on the topic of the ASM1 Reckless. Whatever. But I did try to do another video on the of gameplay, and turns out I didn't really capture it right. It was just pointing at the fan the entire time. I'm leaving the game. I don't want to play without my favorite gun. But yeah, I've had some elite grade unboxes. I'm gonna keep it like that, so. Yeah, thermal, not my favorite attachment to have on. Now, I always run around with portable microphone. Mainly because I take that to be the best weapon in the game. But, I mean, the best attachment, mainly because there are a lot of times where you'll run into somebody with a suppressor in the game, and you won't know, so I find it easier to equip the suppressor. But yeah, turns out I got the game for a second day. Thanks again, Mom and Aunt, but yeah. There's a gameplay video is going on, and 4 minutes in already. But yeah, I'm going to switch back to mine. Wait. Got you. Oh. Defender, my least favorite map because of the flood. But whatever. Yeah, it turns out the Megalodon is there, it's fake. Oh no. Am I safe? I need to turn on paintball effect. Not. That's what makes your weapon crappy. Turn on paintball effect that makes your weapon worse. Basically, this is what happens after a while. There's your normal warning, and it turns out you don't swim. It just does a swimming animation. Look. Oh crap. I'm walking speed of my swim. And technically, if you were swimming, you wouldn't be able to fall down under the water. I mean, down because. See, it just caught me walking up, but. Yeah, I'm done playing. Oh, hey. Hey, I am the scout. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack. Honestly, I hate to do that to people where they take forever to get up here. And then you just blast them. Oh, come on. Come on, friend. Come on. Oh. Dang it. He took my gun. Trying to be nice. Eh. It's a lot better to do that than to be mean. And that's also what I hate about the water. Because then there's an entire war down there. Tsunami warning. Oh, crap. Stun grenade! There we go! Stunned! I know what you're gonna say in the comment section. That voice cracked, though. I did that on purpose.
See? I can make myself have a squeaky voice.
Or a deep voice.
See? I'm one of the many... I'm one of the few people who can actually make their voice either really, really, really squeaky or really, really, really deep. And I can do a good kitten impression. Hit marker! Jesus! How many shots does it take? I should have just pulled out my M1 irons, like I said at the beginning of the video. It's good for finishing off those people that just needed to finish off. I just got terminated. What? Oh, it's that laser beam. See, I hate the railgun sometimes. Only when I'm against it, basically. Turns out I actually use it. But I don't use it often anymore, ever since I found out how P the Reckless was. I stopped using it. In fact, I never use it. Ah, come on! We're losing this fight! Come on. I don't have all day. Dang it. So yeah, that was a match. And that will be today's video. Quack. Got the final kill cam, but yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see y'all next time. Later.